Litter in the subway? It'll cost you more. Governor says fines for littering in the New York City subway will double from $50 to $100 amid a rash of railway fires caused by trash. The Metropolitan Transit Authority blames discarded litter for more than 600 fires last year. The fine for littering will double beginning September 13.
Democratic Governor Andrew Cuomo made the announcement during a late-night tour of the subway Wednesday.
Enforcement of the fines will largely fall to the New York Police Department, which is responsible for patrolling the subway system's 472 stations. Democratic Mayor Bill de Blasio says he will devote police resources to help cut down on littering. The chairman of the MTA said in July that littering was a contributor to subway delays.